started to now we've been reflecting on family. Family from the Philippines to here, finding where home is, finding home in church. And this morning, we started with prayers, with a morning prayer, and with a discernment. Going back to what St. Augustine said, that we are made, our heart, we are made for God, and our hearts will remain restless and they'll stay resting by. And we came up with the conclusion that God is home, and home is God. And with this, because we started with a prayer, now we're going to end with a prayer also. And we gather as a family in the big table of the Lord, where everyone is welcome. All of us have a space. All of us have a place. This afternoon, we're going to have Archbishop Allison to recite over our Mass, together with Bishop Cummings, together with the priests and deacons. And while we are celebrating this, I'd like us to keep that in mind. What was again the magic word for the day?
Discernment.
Discernment, very well. What is God challenging us to do and telling us? And all throughout this day has been talking to us. Now it's time for us to celebrate it. And hopefully after, when we leave this place later on, we're going to live it. So thank you all for being here. Thank you, Sheila. Thank you to everyone who has helped us. And at this moment, I'd like to call our masters of ceremony to prepare us for the celebration of the Mass. Thank you.